All right, welcome back, everyone. We are still here. I did go back down and get some mirages that could, you know, activate that. So we now have this crystal that we're going to use. I'm not entirely sure where it's going to take us or if we're almost even at the top. So let's just go.
Make this good.
Do.
One of you.
Okay, here we go.
I won't hold back.
Well, at least it's not one of the big ones. Still annoying. Should change my party that, like, whatever boss is actually in here is in fact going to be weak to earth. But I'll stick with what I have for now. There's another one of those. My goodness.
We now.
Whoa.
Wherever it is, it's the crawling with powerful mirages.
I can feel it too. Let's be careful.
That is one humongous and kinda lovely gate, but oh, it's creepy. Well, I like the fact that there is a crystal there. Hopefully that's a teleportation crystal to the bottom of the tower. Just in case I need to get back up here. Everybody ready? Oh, there's crystals everywhere? Huh. Okay.
Talking to it is gonna help?
Maybe all this time, it wanted this someone to open up to.
Oh, come on. I mean, anything is possible after all the weird stuff we've seen happen.
Not the possible.
And also dumb.
Dude, what?
But I can always just add this one to the pile.
Another lawn moment? So how many am I up to now?
These symbols seem to be earth, water, fire, and wind. It's the four elements.
That's the right. You that know your stuff.
Our mom taught us about them when we were...
Rain, you remember?
Huh? No, I just... Where did that come from?
Maybe you've been to here. Or it could be your mother is somewhere close by.
Really?
Hey, I said the maybe.
Well, yeah. Of course. So what's up with the four symbols?
They're probably the tied to what we call a quadrelements barrier. Each element is defended by its own, the separate mirage.
In other words, we're dealing with at least four different mirages.
You the got it.
All right then, let's track them down and... Hey Rain, what's wrong?
Huh? Yeah, we need to find the mirages guarding the four elemental locks.
She wasn't even paying attention and still summarized it better than me.
You do kind of have a habit of branching the off on tangents.
Yep, those lawn moments are really piling up. Shall we?
Let's shall. You know, I want to inspect this pile.
Oh, don't even bother. It's so the deep you'd
this
never
place,
be able to see it all.
I know I remember it.
Piles aren't deep, they're tall,
but
right?
When could I have possibly come here?
All a matter of perspective.
Okay.
Wait. Hey, Rain. Don't these kind of remind you of the keys we collected?
What? Yeah, you're right.
Maybe the keys keep them from falling into the wrong hands?
Oh, dude! I've got the right hands! I'm so worthy to use them! Cut me some slack, sword!
Weird. Are these weapons even meant to be used?
Given their size, it does seem kind of the strange.
You do have a point. Even Cloud would have trouble swinging around one of these.
And look, they have the same light as the quadrelements barrier. It's possible that they're locked down by the same forces.
Then I guess, first we'll have to deal with those four elemental locks.
All right, let's get this show on the road.
Okay, well, if we have keys, shouldn't we be able to put the keys with them? Or are we having to go teleport and fight them? This could be interesting. Okay. I'm gonna go save again. I'm going to use the blue one. I'm not entirely sure if I even have what I need. I probably don't, to be honest. Okay, we're going down again?
Yeah, we got this.
I guess we're doing this.
Okay. do not have much that I can use against these guys. Okay, that's not so bad. Not too bad. I'm actually not gonna catch that. I have a critter that is its smaller version.
So bad.
I don't think I really need to catch that one. This area has a whole lot of stairs. Where are we going?
Victory!
This is so weird. You go all the way up the tower, and now I gotta go down the tower.
Let's make this good.
Dude, it's on!
Okay. And I am glad they give us a save point right in front of this, because if I get my butt kicked, I'm gonna need to change my prisms out. So... oh boy. Let me go ahead and look at my prisms. I think I might make Rain large. That'll give her extra, because I'm pretty sure that those guys are definitely water. So let me find somebody that has better water resistance. That's small. Let me see. Water Golem does, but he's still only level 1. Magic Jar to the rescue, perhaps. Do you have the Cachacho? Not the Fire Turtle. Lucky Toad does. Okay, I'm going to go with the magic jar. That'll help. Let me change this one out to somebody with water resistance. Surprisingly enough, he does not have water resistance. But she does. And I'm going to switch the Mirror Jewels because while she will have Thunder due to the Thunder guy. Very technical term. Okay, let's see how well this works.
Get ready! They're coming this way! Is this the Keeper of the Waterlock?
You fools! These dark depths shall be your tomb!
Tama, you okay?
Oh, he just looked like he the wanted to say as much. That's all.
What?
Let me go ahead and burn these guys too, just to double check. Yep, weak to lightning and weak to light, so I actually could have still used the dragon just a bit, but this puts me at an advantage against water attacks, so... but not against fire. Oh, okay. Well, that's not good. That's not good at all. If I had... those lightning marbles. Do I still have any? Yes, I do.
This'll do.
Ow! Slow, I guess. Ooh, blinded. Alright. Taken down. Now you are spitting out fire at people, so I'm thinking... water will do you. But I definitely want to make sure. Oh, actually, it might be ice. Nope, weak to water. Okay. I do have water stuff though. Dragon Scale.
Nice!
Since we beat two mirages, we just need one more pair.
Okay, well, let me go save. No! That's not what I want. Down to the bottom? Yep. That is not what I was trying to do. I just went to the first glowing thing that I saw. Okay. So, the next two are likely to be wind and earth. So, actually, let me do this looking at the individuals. Sexually weak but strong to earth. And if I put him in my party, he's weak to wind also, but strong to earth. And all these guys are weak to wind. Valifor should stay. Okay. Unfortunately, it seems if we have Earth, we're going to be weak to wind. So, if I negate some of that with somebody else, let me see. Okay, he has wind attack that is poison. Ugh, I hate having to think so hard about this. If I use the large one that is strong to earth and slightly weak to wind, I need somebody that is small and strong against wind. So, the little chocobo is actually strong to wind and earth. Sylph is strong to... Okay. Let me see if this looks right. I need to change this out, and I want Sylph and then Bucket. This is going to take me down in stats a little bit, but I think that might do it. Let me make sure about my Mirage board. Yeah. Okay. I'll go with this and see what happens. I don't have any Mira jewels that give me resistance to... Although, wait! My mistake, that's Earth and Shadow. That is Earth and Shadow. Oh my goodness, I just about got myself killed. Oh, I did it again! Wow! Obviously, I'm attracted to this red crystal. Okay. I want my dragon back. Because while it's going to be weak to shadow, it will be strong against... I'll have the... And actually... No, I don't want that one. Because I'm going to be the medium. What about... Oh, that's added. Strong to light, but weak to shadow. Okay. What about you? Ooh, very weak to light. But it will... Yes, okay. Okay. Once again, this could all be a very bad idea. But, this is what I'm gonna go with. And hopefully, these two, and actually I'm going to give her back the thunder one, so she'll be able to cast, well, I don't know if thunder will actually make, I do have wind resistance, but we're not facing anything with wind, I don't think. Actually, give her holy. So if we're fighting shadow, we need holy. Okay. We'll find out if this works. One more thing. I don't think I'll need fire. I'm going to change to water. Okay. Here's hoping. Ambushed by Moogles! Thinking about lawn and forgetting about all the air ones that rain has. Oh well, there should be a save point right before we get there, so. Okay. my gosh, everything is ambushing us down here. Well, that didn't help. I'm blind.
Alrighty.
Worms! Alright, here's the safe point. Oh, Okay, quick mirage board check as well. Although there's nothing else he can get, I don't think. Nope. Don't like not being able to spend my SP. Okay. Let's save. And here we go. Oh yeah, this looks lovely.
They look though really strong!
But you know who's stronger? Us! Maybe!
Us! Maybe! Your optimism is great.
An eerie noise! It just sounds like the howling of wind!
So this must be the Windlock's keeper.
Okay, but why does it have so many heads?
Okay, weak to ice and water. In fact, that's awesome because... Yes. Although, let me use my AP first because that restores AP. So. And he's going to be weak to holy, I believe. So. Is that one weak at all to. Not that one. Okay, then I don't need to attack all. I will.
Not done.
He's not weak to holy? Well, good for you for missing. Weak to wind and water. And shadow? Okay. That's weird. Okay, let's go ahead.
Take this!
gotten it slightly wrong, but that's all right. Water, so not much, but
awesome. Get off!
Predictable.
The last one! Woohoo!
Right.
I think this could be the it! The final showdown!
But if it's the final showdown, then I'm afraid we're gonna have to cut it short right here. We are out of time. So thanks everyone for watching, and I'll see you again next time. Bye.